Okay, so we've just put some plastic down. This is just to help keep that mortar from zapping out of the moisture with the plywood. So let's go ahead and get our mortar out.